Hi guys, very quick video because my bat is about to die. So a couple of people have asked me now how do I keep my pet pretty clean. And I thought I'll show an example with Millie. I got two sets of these ready fleece things, so the other one's like over there. I cleaned it out yesterday and this is the mess she's made. Hi Millie.
Hello. Say hello.
You're so gorgeous.
Say hi.
She's waiting for her veggies and it's just on top of there. See, that's the mess she'd make. And poop's all down there. Over her bed. She's tipped this that was on top of there. She's kicked it. She's just made a hell of a mess, basically. Yeah. So I just wanted to give it, this is a brave video for me to upload it with a messy cage. Because, you know, I believe in keeping all your pets nice and clean, obviously. So I left it. I haven't cleaned her yet today. Normally I would have cleaned her by now once, at least once. But I want to show you how bad she actually gets. You can see all this wood shavings in here. But I've got a new solution to deal with that. I bought these only from Poundland. It was £8. These slates, but they're plastic ones. I'm going to put there and put bricks around this. It's kind of it keeps all it together. It's hard to explain. I'll do that in another video. So yeah, she's made one hell of a mess here. Let's put her underneath. Oh, she's pooped now everywhere under there. You can't see her, the lighting's crap. She's gone hiding in there now.
Yeah, you be a naughty piggy.
And I hope you like my intro. Just because, you want some apple? No, you're gonna eat up my hand. Give it here. Like I said, very fast video today. I hope you like my intro. And I was going to do my video today on George, but it's starting to snow today, so I thought it's not a really good idea to do a video on that. I'll just show you what his hatch looks like now, really fast, just out my window. I've covered him, he's got all filled up all his food now. I've given him his food for tonight. It's now 5 o'clock, so I've covered him up because it's dark anyway, and I've given him loads of heat things and that. Bottle warmer thingy, fresh water, fresh veg, fresh food, loads of hay, and everything stocked up on that. And I put a fleece over the top of his hutch and then his cover. So I'll just show you that really quick. I hope you'll be able to see it. Be right back, guys. There we go, guys. He's done. Ignore all the back. It's in the winter, nobody looks after their garden in the winter. So yeah, that's it.